Right now at 5, we are following breaking news out of federal court.
A jury has returned a guilty verdict against a former San Juan police officer, 30-year-old Salvador Hernandez. Hernandez was convicted of making false statements to DEA agents after a drug seizure last August. An investigation revealed 40 bundles of cocaine were left inside a vehicle, but only 37 were actually logged. Another officer is also charged in the case. Hernandez's sentencing is set for July.